get you out of here.
Our informants on that business meeting you interrupted have been caught by the EDF. Think you can bust them free?
I'm here to help.
government of Mars meets over there, in Hendricks Hall. They're just puppets of the EDF.
damn shame about Carmen's family.
The Red Faction has liberated Parker, Dust, and Oasis. Now we're on the verge of driving our enemy off the surface of Mars. We have the Nanoforge, and soon we'll have Eos. The Earth Defense Council will then have to make a choice. Accept peace on our terms or continue a war too costly to fight. We're launching a massive coordinated strike on positions in the Eos sector. Mason, you'll be heading up the assault on the EDF Central Command. Meet up with your squad and await further orders.
Mason, check your map. We have a squad at this location. Drive there and pick them up. If we beat the EDF here, we'll win this war.
Yeah? And what about the Hydra?
Never mind the Hydra. They want the Forge, and they know we've got it. And if we can drive them out of Eos, they'll negotiate.
You just better hope they're in a talking mood.
War is money. If it costs too much, they'll go home.
I wish Dan were here to see this.
You're the best we've got, Mason. We couldn't have done it without you.
It's not over yet. And accounted for.
Then proceed to the rally point. When everyone is in position, we'll launch the assault. the mission.
What's going on?
We're under attack. All Red Faction units, return to base.
Hold on, we're on our way. Where are you?
Check your map. I'm transmitting the coordinates.
Got it. On my way.
Be careful. The EDF are everywhere.
Mason!
Sam, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I need to secure the area.
Stay low till it's clear.
Like hell.
Damn it, I'm hit!
You got it!
Area secure. All clear, Sam.
What do we do now?
I don't know. Just give me a second to think.
Everyone's dead. The commander's dead. We need a plan.
Okay. We find the survivors and regroup. We still have the rifle and the nanoforge.
You're right. That's it.
Well, come on, Sam. That gun can't blow an EDF dreadnought from orbit.
No, but the forge is modular. The rifle barely taps its potential. If I had a mass driver, we need to see the Marauders.
The Marauders? Should I check you for head wounds?
Look, the Hydra is coming. This rebellion is over unless the Marauders can help us.
The Marauders are a pack of wild dogs.
Mason, I'm one of them.
What?
I'm a Marauder. Now, you'll have to get through the irradiated zone. We can build shielding for your vehicle out of scrap. So